Hey friends, so this video is about the Buddhanilkantha Temple in Kathmandu. The temple complex is located about 10 kilometers from the city center below the Shivpuri hill. Local buses are the most convenient means to reach this temple and are much more economical compared to taxis, as the taxi fare can be around 900 Nepali rupees while buses charge just rupees 20. Travel time from the city center can be around 30 to 40 minutes. And it depends mainly on the traffic. This open-air temple is primarily devoted to Lord Vishnu, though there are also shrines dedicated to Lord Ganesh, Lord Shiva and Saraswati Devi here. So this is the Buddhanilkantha temple complex, and the whole place exudes a quiet, peaceful charm all around. As the temple is located in the foothills of the Himalayas, the landscape provides a soothing effect away from the hustle and bustle of the city. The main highlight of the temple is the statue of Lord Vishnu reclining on his serpent Sheshnag, also known as Anantnag. The statue is carved out of a single piece of basalt rock and is arguably the largest in Nepal at about 5 meters in length. The origin of the statue is unknown. Some locals believe that the statue consecrated itself, while others suggest that it was King Bhimarjun Dev of the Lichhavi dynasty who commissioned the sculpting of the statue in the 7th century CE. The pigeons here are considered holy, and feeding them is believed to harbour good luck. Women can be seen selling birdseed near the entrance of the temple complex. Right in front of you is the temple of Lord Ganesha. Hindus and Buddhists are the principal devotees who visit Buddhanilkantha. Although it is sometimes alleged that foreign tourists are not really welcome, I personally observed nothing of the sorts. So this is the statue of the Buddhanilkantha. One amazing fact is that this colossal statue floats in this 13 meter long pond. As filming is not allowed at the statue complex, I'll not be able to show you the actual rituals practiced here. An interesting legend is that if a king of Nepal visits the Buddhanilkantha, he would die. Another legend says that an image of Lord Shiva was carved on the underside of the main statue. On the left-hand side is the temple of Goddess Saraswati. The earthquake in 2015 destroyed the Shiva temple and the Saraswati temple in this complex, though they have been rebuilt over time. Thanks for watching. Please do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.